So I think we can get started. Let's see, Veer, will you bring us up to date on the viewer pipeline, please?
Yeah, let's see. So the mate viewer, Sante, or however you're supposed to pronounce it, has the RC has been updated, and that will be, barring unforeseen circumstances, going out as the default viewer early next week. This is a little bit of a milestone for us because it's our first build that's completely Git-based. Hopefully that won't affect anything visible on anyone else's end, which is, you know, sort of the point of the exercise. So that should be going out, and then that'll trigger the usual rounds of merges, which again requires a bunch of Git wrangling. We have a new RC out for camera presets that just went out within the half hour. So that has some new UI for modifying the camera position and letting you save your presets in there. If anybody wants to play around with that, please do and let us know how it goes. We have EAP work ongoing that is our, you know, long-running graphics changes and environment controls viewer. That one we anticipate releasing relatively soon. In the pretty near term, we'll be asking for more people to jump in and kind of pile onto that if they haven't looked at it recently. We do have one or two things that we're hoping to get fixed in the next week or so. So I might say hold on to that. Let's see, what else do we have going on? We have we have name changes coming soon. That shouldn't affect viewer work. We have profiles viewer also should be coming soon, but I don't have a date on that one. And then a bunch of other stuff that's farther down the line, I think. Oh, and then also the Love Me Render viewer is currently out on RC. I think those are the big ones. Did I miss anything else?
Not that I can think of. So, bunch of stuff coming. Hopefully, much of it will be releasable fairly quickly, and we can get that into shape for you to be merging. We would love feedback on any of those that are release candidates now. We've also pretty much finished. Our build infrastructure is now operating on Git for most of our builds, and the conversion of all the third-party libraries will be done as part of the tools update viewer, which is hopefully not too far away at this point. So. More news on that as time progresses, but we are getting close to some of the deadlines, so it's time to wrap up that project. So, with that, I think the floor is open. Python 3 update to AutoBuild has been in and out of that, but it is intended that we will get that working smoothly on Python 3 over the next couple of months at least. So. Yeah, the viewer dev and viewer repos will both get their master branch updated as things are promoted to the default. The builds for most of the active branches are now being done as builds in the viewer dev, as branches in the viewer dev repo. All are unusually quiet today. I hope that means that everything is going smoothly. I was referring to the deadlines at Bitbucket where you can't create new Mercurial repos and then at some point Mercurial repos all disappear. Clearly, we don't want to have that happen while we're still using them. We have been focused, the rendering team has been focused on getting the last few rendering bugs in EEP and other things dealt with before we get on to the OpenGL issue, but that will be pretty much next on their list. How soon we'll be ready to talk about what that strategy is? Is very much up in the air. We really haven't decided. As usual, we won't want to talk about anything like a schedule until we're well along. But there's, at this point, I don't think there's any reason to believe that we'll be doing that. We'll be doing that work in private repos. There's no reason to. So you'll be able to follow along when we start making changes. The login issues were actually mostly connectivity issues. network connectivity issues. As far as I know, they're not ongoing. So it's entirely possible that individual users ended up in a state where their login is problematic and they should file a support case. But I don't think there's specifically any problem in progress at this point.
I don't think there's actually any viewer changes for name changes. To the extent that we uncovered issues in testing with name changes, it's basically just issues with long names, not specific to changed names. So unless we discover something we don't currently know about, there won't actually be a separate viewer for name changes. I think the next big thing that should be coming out as a for promotion after Sante is probably the profiles. Profiles is switching to basing our profiles UI on kind of in viewer dialogues rather than having it be web based.
The only part of it that's web based is the feed. The rest of the information is all in viewer UI, so it loads faster. Have we got a
I think profiles is in a project viewer right now, if you look on the alternate viewers page. I don't think there's been any discussion of higher character limits. Which particular field are you talking about here? It's on the alternate viewers page in the project viewers section. The legacy profiles is what it's called. I've seen some discussions about aspect ratio. I'm not sure if we've tackled that particular issue or not. The best way to make sure that goes to the right people would be to file a bug JIRA. Oh, cool, thanks.
Well, if we've run out of topics, we can give everybody 20 minutes back.